Welcome back, guys, to Death God University. My name is Destrolock, and we're back here. So, who do you want me to kill? The binary paradox. Modern technology is directly related to the growing list of bad guys. Better technology means more people learning how to hack and gain access to private data. It has the potential to do a lot of damage. In particular, Mr. Doors has been on a frenzy, disrupting people's lives. He feels he can hide behind technology. Let him know how wrong he is. I'm good with that. Nothing during the day. It's all nighttime. Okay. We kill him in the mall. That one I remember. So I'm going to go to the Abbey first. I will see you there. Okay, so we're here at the Abbey, and I need to find what we need. Come on, walk. I need to find what we need to grab here in order to kill Bill Doors, sorry. We need to kill Doors. So, I swear to God there would have been something in here, but I guess not. If you were a thingy, where would you be? Oh! There's a thingy over here. What do you need me to do, good sir? Oh, it's a game. Trap the moles. Okay, I can do that. Yeah. Okay. Is this one of the ones that you just kind of wait for, or what? I'm trying to trap the moles, and it's not working. Oh, you bastard. I saw that. This is going to take me a minute. Fuck. There we go. I'm just gonna wait by each one because eventually they're gonna pop up. Theoretically. There's two, and the third one will be right here. Mole. There's not another there's not another area you can pop up, buddy. Or, oh no. I still have to get one more. But it won't activate. It won't activate though. Damn it, it was there. I'm gonna stand right here until it comes back up. Or is it going to try to show up at the other two spots, but it can't? Press A to trap the moles. I'm gonna just keep pressing A. gonna give us? I got all the moles. I got all the moles, though. Oh, you bastard, I didn't. Did I get it? I got it. Okay. So now do you have something for me? Pesticide gets rid of all the world. So, known to kill viruses of all kinds. Okay. I don't know what that's going to do with, but okay. Those names are weird on those. I'm going to explore a little bit longer. Just in case, because I know my luck. If I don't, I'm going to miss something, and then I'm going to have to... It's annoying. I'd rather have 3 transitions than 10, 15 fucking ones. Okay, nothing in here. The mall is going to be the last place we go to. So, the park at night will be the next spot that we go to. Now this is closed. That's weird. Oh, excuse me. I'm gonna go upstairs and see what we got going on up here. And we don't have much. Okay, nothing. So now we're gonna go to the park. And why are you still here? It's kind of creepy that she's still here. Okay, so now we need to go to the park. We're at the church at night. No fuck. God damn it. So I will see you guys in a minute. And now we're at the park. There's a mini game that we have to play here. You can see there's something blue lit up. We have one mini game, which is a boat race over on the lake. We need to make sure that there we go. Can I craft anything? Nope. Okay, so now we need to go, is it on the other side? Yes, it is. It's on the other side. The lake is cleared out, so now we need to go and do a boat race with this guy over here. You see it lit up. It may take me a minute to get used to it. It's a 2-lap race. And hold A to excel. Oh shit, yeah, just hold. Ooh. What the fuck was that shit? Just let go of the acceleration to keep going. You should be able to beat him. You should be able to get ahead of him, actually. Just don't let him hit you, I guess. So, you've got... Are you fucking kidding me? So, don't hit him. You want to try to get ahead of him? I may not win this one, so... Fuck my life. I don't think I'm gonna win. This is bullshit. Unless I get ahead. Oh, that was some bullshit. I clearly got ahead of you. Okay, so I gotta get ahead of him. I can't let him. That. Okay, I stopped. He hit me, and I still got. That's some. It may take me a couple tries, guys. I'm sorry. I need to beat him. Okay, I gotta get ahead of him. Keep going. No, go away. We have the faster boat. We just have worse handling than him. I think I can... I swear to God, if he comes up... There we go. So, what did we get? What's that? Blue screen of death. Oh, can we craft anything yet? Ooh. Sweet. Now we need CD. So now we need to actually go to, the mall. That is, those were the only 2 things here, was the, spinny and the, oof. Ow. I think. Yeah, we're gonna go to the mall, so I will see you guys there. Okay, so now we are at the train station for the final part. We definitely don't have to go upstairs. And that is Bildorus right there. We need to go in here, though. Grab a compact disc. And now we are able to craft the rest of our stuff. And now we are ready to kill him. He will walk back and forth and quick motions, guys. Quick motions. No matter which path you go on, you're gonna be stuck on. Oh God, please let me. I was watching someone do this walkthrough a while back, and they said that this hacking here was like their favorite mini game ever, and I was like, you guys are fucking crazy. Simple as that. No, thank you. No. God damn it. This is like the worst one, and I hate it so bad. Oh my God, it's just I forgot the train station's still going on. Oh yeah, I guess we could have gone out there and I could have shown you what it looks like at night, but I don't want to kill this guy first. I got busy talking and I killed the little hack wire here. Maybe you play GTA 5. I'd hope a lot of you have. There's the first heist mission you get to do, right? It's like you and one other player. You actually get one of you gets to hack, and it's like stuff like this. I'm like, God, that is fun to do. Like I forgot about how much fun it was. Barely, barely. There we go. There we go. I like how our blue screen of death caused the TV to fall. Well, guys, that's an A plus. I will see you guys in the next episode, which I think, if I am correct, is. Nope, don't do that. Is Bieber, yes. So I will see you guys shortly after that.